decisions. And $25,000 in cash. A combination guaranteed to make you say. And now here's the star of our show, Tom Kennedy.
We're playing with two bright players, like, for instance, our current champ, Chris Jensen, and his new challenger, Bill Priest. Hello there, Chris. How are you, big guy? Bill, good to see you again today. If you weren't with us the last time, Chris is our champ. He has so far $2,640. He works at an amusement park in the Southern California area. Bill Priest is an organ and piano salesman.
That's right.
And a grandfather.
Yeah, three times.
And just celebrated, I believe you said, your 30th wedding anniversary.
Next month
you will, yes. If the marriage lasts that long. Yeah. So, all right. Now, you're our challenger, and the first board deals with women. The second one is television. So, on women, Bill, you want to charge or you want to block?
I think I'll block.
Oh, all right. So that means now the charger goes behind the arrow, the blocker goes behind the stop sign, and you take your positions. Here we go. Let's see how this one works out. Now, Chris, all you have to do to win a round is get to the top of that board in 60 seconds. It's just that simple. However, Bill's going to place six blocks somewhere on the board. Every time you hit one of those blocks, you lose 5 seconds on the clock. But if you get to the top, you win the round. If you don't get to the top, Bill wins the round. And whoever wins two rounds wins the game, all the money gathered along the way, and a chance at $25,000 in cash. So, off we go there, Christopher. Out of sight and out of hearing. There he is. He's all tucked away, Bill. Now, you get to place six blocks up there. Only one may you place on the sixth level, and that's if you choose. And then no more than three blocks on any one of the remaining levels. You'll be credited with the amount of money attached to the blocks that Chris might encounter. Go to work.
Okay. God, he's a big sucker, isn't he?
Uh-huh.
Six. Okay. Well, I don't know. Let's see, Tom. I'm going to... he's going to have to do it the hard way if he gets this. I'm going to take these easy ones out.
What are you referring to? Women or what?
Yeah.
The board?
I'm going to go to level one.
Yeah.
$10.
Uh-huh.
And level two, $20.
I see.
I'm going to level three, $10.
Uh-huh.
And level five, $10 and $20.
Well, all right. Now you have one left.
Level six, $350.
Okay. That'll, you think that'll
get him? That'll get him. That'll get him.
All right. We'll see if it does. First round of the new game. Chris. Boys that vote the women. Now, if you find the time is running out, you can say long shot, and we'll stop the clock. That'll take you immediately to the sixth level. It's women, 60 seconds on the clock, so giving me the level and the money amount. Charge!
Level one, $10.
$110. Block. Four, three, two, one. Same level one.
Level one, $40.
$140. The humorous housewife and commentator on Good Morning America is Irma LaDuce.
Irma Bombeck.
Charge.
Level two, $30.
$230. When Bird Park sings, there she is. He's singing about the newly crowned caps on his teeth.
Miss America.
Charge.
Level three, $10.
$310. Block. Four, three, two, one. Same level three.
$30.
$330. The initials ERA stand for Enough Ruckus Already.
Equal Rights Amendment.
Charge.
Level four, $30.
$430. From 1949 to 1973, Margaret Chase Smith was the maniac from Maine.
Senator.
Charge.
Level five, $30.
$530. Cosmonaut Valentina Tereshkova became the first woman to enter Sears.
Space.
Charge.
Long shot.
All right. Didn't have enough time to fully execute that sixth level, so he called for the long shot with 5 seconds on the clock. That will take you now from the fifth level to the sixth level. Now, Bill, there are three secret buttons on your podium. Push one of them right now, which will place a secret block on the sixth level. He has done that. Chris, there may also be a previously placed block on that level as well. But if you find a blooper and if you correct it, you win the first round. Which space do you want?
$200.
$200. Margaret Thatcher is England's first woman to become a men's room attendant.
Prime Minister.
You got it. Yes, indeed. So come right on over here, Chris and Bill. Right here. You're cutting with two blocks early on. But then he went over to the right and went zipped right on up there. And incidentally, I presume he found the one and only blooper that was available on the six levels. That right there were two blocks. So you did it again, Chris. Well done, my friend. So it's one round for Chris and none for Bill, but of course it takes two rounds to win a game. And now also, at the end of that round, that means now the charger becomes the blocker and vice versa. Since you were the blocker, Bill, I want you now to charge right on out of here. Chris, get over to blocking position. Round two after this for you.
20 years ago,
on $5 a month at lemonade.com.
Okay, welcome back to round two of our show. Our charger's already been tucked away. He's out of sight and out of hearing. Chris, here is the board. It's devoted to television. And what kind of strategy are you going to employ this time?
Okay, I'm going to use a strategy I've used a couple times. I'm going to go level 4, 10, 20, and 30. Level 5, 30, and 40.
Aha, I see.
And level 6, 350.
Okay. Well, very good. Let's see. If you win this round, Chris, you're the champ once again. You hear that? He won the first round. So if he wins this, he continues to be the champ. We had to say goodbye to you now. Do you want that?
Like David without a slingshot.
It's not over with yet, Bill. But it's on television. There are 60 seconds on that clock. So giving me the level and the money amount. Charge!
Level 120.
120! When the Clampett struck oil, Jed bought himself a piece of Beverly Hills.
Beverly Hills!
Charge!
Level 210.
210. One of Charlie's cutest angels is scantily clad Alan Ladd.
A Cheryl Ladd.
Charge!
Level 310.
310. The Television Academy honors the best actor in a dramatic series by giving him an enema.
Oscar.
So same level 3.
Level 320.
320. A Marlon Perkins hosts Mutual of Omaha's Wild Christmas Party.
Wild Wild West.
Same level 3.
$30.
30. Carol Burnett always ended her show by pulling her tooth out.
Her ear.
Charge.
Level 410.
410. Rock. 4. 3. 2. 1. Same level 4.
420.
420. Rock.
All right.
4. 3. 2. On same level 4, 30. 4, 30. 3, 2, 1. Same level
Long
4,
shot.
4, Oh, you talk.
I hate you.
You talk about effective blocks. Those were effective. All right. He had 4 seconds on the clock. He had to call for the long shot. That takes him now from the fourth level up to the sixth level. All right, Chris, you got him this far. Now, press one of those buttons which will place a secret block on the sixth level. Very good. Now, there may also be, as you well know, a previously placed block. But if you find the blooper and correct it, then we'll have a tie-breaking round. That will win the round for you. If anything else, and Chris is the champion. All right, what's it going to be? Which position do you want?
Level 6, 500.
500. Break the Bank was hosted by Burt Lantz.
Burt Parks.
You did it, Ben. Come on over here, Bill. Chris, well done. Even though he caught that one available blooper, that was his last stab, and he finally made it, but you had very effective blocking. Now, let's take a look at the bloopers. On the third level, they give dramatic actors an enemy. Emmy. Yeah, and sometimes they're synonymous. And Marlon Perkins hosts Mutual Omaha's Wild Kingdom is what it is. Yes. All right, so now, come on over here, Bill. And Chris, we have one round apiece. Since it takes two rounds to win the game, we have to play another tie-breaking round. Chris, you get to decide whether you want to charge or block. The category is legends and superstitions. What do you want to do?
I'd like to charge.
Charge, he says. Whoever wins this is the champ. Chris, charge on out. Bill, blocking position. We'll play the tie-breaking round after this.
This summer,
the password is triple.
Triple? Triple.
Password Plus, Super Password, and for the first time on Buzzer, $1 million Password.
Victory. Win.
It's Buzzer's Password Triple Play.
1, 2, 3.
Featuring all new episodes of Everything.
Saturday Night.
Yes. All clear to you, big guy?
Watch our Password Triple Play, Saturday night starting at 8, only on Buzzer.
Stay tuned to get a free 5.
Welcome back to our tie-breaking round. Our blocker challenger is already off stage. tucked away. He cannot be seen. He cannot see us nor hear us. And now you get to do the blocks. What do you want to do there, Bill?
Okay, Tom. I'm going to skip those first two levels.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to level three, $20 and $30. And then I'll go up to level five to $10, $20, and
$40. Oh, all right. Now at five, you have one more.
Level six, $350.
All right. Let's see how that works for you, sir. Good luck to you. Legends and superstitions with a tie breaking now. All right, Chris. You have one round apiece. Whoever wins this has a chance for $25,000 in cash. Legends and superstitions. 60 seconds on the clock. So giving me the level and the money amount. Charge.
Level one, $20.
$120. According to myth, after it sets itself on fire, the phoenix comes back to Arizona. Same level one.
$10.
$110. You will have bad luck if a black plague carrier crosses your path.
Black cat.
Charge.
Level two, $10.
$210. In the movies, Ace Archer Robin Hood was portrayed by Errol Flynn.
Errol Flynn.
Charge.
Level three, $10.
$310. Superstition says finding a penny on the street will bring you 1 cent.
Good luck.
Charge.
Level four, $10.
For $10. The month of March is named for the Roman god of war, Forward March.
Mars.
Charge.
Level five, $10.
Five, ten, block.
Four, three, two, one.
Same level five.
$20.
Five, 20, block.
Four, three, two, one.
Same level five.
$30.
Five, 30. The gods send Hermes to give massages to mortals.
Long shot.
All right, he calls for the long shot with 1 second on the clock. It's a good thing you watched that clock, and it almost got you, didn't it?
Yeah.
1 second is what he had left. That, however, will take him from the fifth level now to the sixth level. Bill, three secret buttons on the podium. Press one of them, which will place a secret block on the sixth level.
Let's see what we can do here.
All right, now there may also be a previously placed block on that level as well. But if you find a blooper and if you correct the blooper, you remain the champ, anything else, and Bill Priest is our new champion. Chris, three positions, which one do you want?
200.
200. It's a long shot, he got you. Bill is the new champion. Oh, right up to the last second. So, Chris, come on over here, all the way over. Congratulations, Bill.
Thanks,
good
Tom.
Going. Well, he was doing quite well till he hit that fifth level, or rather, yeah, fifth level with the two blocks. Now, on the first level, according to myth itself, after it sets itself on fire, the phoenix comes back to life. And then up on the fifth level, it's messages, not massages, to mortals. And you got him with a long shot. Come on over here, Chris. That means that when I said to him, press that secret button, that was the one button that did you in. But you have been a grand champion, you have. We enjoyed having your family and friends with us here in the audience. And you take with you $2,640. And best of luck to you.
Thank you, Tom.
You're welcome. Chris Jensen, you're a good champion. Well, Grandpappy, that's terrific.
Hey, I like
you're
it.
You're doing all right. Now we're going to... Hey, isn't it fun? Yes, it's fun to win. Now we'll add up your winnings, see how much you won. Because, you see, the more you've won, the better chance you're going to have at running the gauntlet of villains for $25,000 in cash. We'll see how he does after this.
This summer, the deals are heating up.
$5.
Getting great deals for pennies on the dollar.
$10.
Makes good sense. Tonight at 7:30, only on Buzzr.
Do you have trouble hearing?
Today's sale now. Shipping is always free.
All right, this is our new champ. This is Bill Priest, his wife, Joy. And his neighbor, what is your neighbor's name?
Oh, Crazy Doris.
Oh, Crazy Doris is Crazy. With us. And they're both pulling for you out there. This is Bill's first attempt at the Gauntlet of Villains for $25,000. So let's do it.
All right.
Bill Priest, I want you now to meet 10 of the most yellow-bellied yahoos who ever stood between a piano salesman and his money. And here they are. All right, you yellow-bellied yahoos, what do you got to say today in the old telly belly? It says, villains 80, people 14.
80-15
It's going to be 80-15 as of right now. If you get from 1 through 10, you're going to win $25,000. Let's figure out how much time you have. You get 60 seconds plus 1 second for each $100 you won, earned in playing the game. So between charging and blocking, whoo, you won $810, which means you're going to be having 68 seconds, 8 added to the 60. 68 seconds to beat those villains. Bill, do it. Get on your mark. 68 seconds on the clock. The gauntlet and the clock will begin with the first bell. No one can trace your wealth if you keep your valuables in Swiss states.
Swiss banks.
In Washington in 1963, 200,000 people converged on the Lincoln Continental.
Lincoln Memorial.
The style of playwright Harold Pinter is called Theater of the Obscure.
Theater of the Obsolete.
You might see a fakir lying on a bed of lettuce. The widow of a king is properly called the Queen Bee.
The Queen Mother.
April showers bring May floods.
Flowers.
In mathematics, the square root of 4 is 15.
16.
The chess piece that Paladin chose to represent himself was a queen.
King.
The capital of Arkansas is Little Concern.
Little Rock.
The periodic table is a list of all periodicals. Peter Piper picked a peck are the first words of a tongue sandwich.
Tongue teaser.
G.K. Chesterton. Okay, G.K. Chesterton's detective hero was Father Time. The two major U.S. news wire services are AP and UP Daily.
UPS.
It was UPI.
Oh, sure, it's UPI.
Yes. Now, what did I say? Oh, they're crazy. They're insane. You got through five of them, though.
Oh, all right.
So you got $500 added to the 810 for a grand total of $1,310. Nobody said it's going to be easy, you know. All right, Bill can take on another challenger, which you'll do in just a moment. Don't go away.
Dazzling.
Cleaving.
Hysterical. Match Game. It's where all cards aspire to be.
Great.
Tune in. Coming up next on Buzzer.
A loud screech. An ugly scratch.
Bill Priest just had his baptism of fire. He said to me, he said, you didn't tell me it was going to be that tough. No one said it was going to be easy, Bill.
I told y'all one of those easy questions. And well, he said the answers were all easy. It's a, they were hard. It's the question that's easy.
That's right. That's the whole idea. Now, Joy is out there laughing, yeah. See. I'd like to see her get up here and do this.
Let him do
has
it.
She ever tried to be on a game show, or has she been on one?
No, she's never been on one.
Uh-huh. Well, okay.
She gets me on them.
Yes, I see. Have you ever won one before?
Oh, this first time. Ever been
it
on
is.
One. Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
You're very cool and calm and collected, I must say. You really are.
Oh, this is fun.
Yeah?
I like it.
I had no idea that a piano salesman had such a wide range of knowledge. What have you done before that?
Everything.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah.
Like, for instance?
Well, you had a guy on the other day that was a minister. I was a minister. Wasn't
is that right?
Yeah, I didn't tell Carrie that, but that's...
I noticed you went into prayer up there on about the third villain.
Yeah.
All right.
And I've done everything.
Is that right? Well, say a few more, because the next time you come back, we're going to have a new challenger for you.
That's...
Right here on...
Some of our departing contestants will receive Lush, Plush, and Thirsty St. Mary's towels. They can add an eye full of color and excitement to any bath. Thummies, Webster's Dictionary. Get it where school supplies are sold. Carry it back to school in your pocket. Thummies, America's bestseller. An assortment of exciting Maybelline eye, face, and nail cosmetics. Featuring new nail color. Protects and colors nails instantly from Maybelline. A hot lather machine and Dentine chewing gum. While you're chewing Dentine, it freshens your breath as effectively as even mouthwash. You can brush your breath with Dentine. It's a production of the Bon Austin Company. This is Rod Roddy speaking.